Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct? Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried. Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you. Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
How?
My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
I
Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me.
Please.
But I was wrong.
Please help me.
She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I kill you.
You can't kill me. I'm not alive. Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. Me, Connor.
You lied to me.
Thank you.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diamonds. And handles the kids' home care. Elementary school up to
good afternoon. Can I help?
Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
We'll take it.
An excellent choice. Contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
To go home now?
Yes, Markus. Yes, I think that's enough.
Here. Let me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear.
have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Jobs.
Yeah.
We've got families to...
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
What are you doing?
No kidding.
Pick it up.
Hey, guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass off.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
You damage it, I'm gonna have to fine you.
You can take your job next. We'll see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. One on one.
Thank you.